Hi, welcome back to the channel. As you can see from the title, today's video is going to be Lofi. You get the idea. And we'll be tapping on some makeup items. I went to Sephora and I bought things that I didn't need. So I thought, why not make a little video of tapping on makeup. It's one of my favorite triggers, and I thought that the simplicity of a video without a microphone could actually add up to this kind of haul makeup tapping video style. The items that I bought are here. And this little pouch. This is not from Sephora. This is from Primark. I bought it a while ago, but I haven't used it yet, so it still has the tag on. But I put them here so they would be easy to find when I decided to do this video, because I had the idea and I just didn't want to put everything away before filming it. And it's so cute that I thought it couldn't hurt to include it in the video. The red one was my absolute favorite. I used to play Powerpuff Girls with my cousins when we were little. It was fun. So, we can start with this vitamin C. Super Glow Cleansing Powder. I have been in love with powder cleansers because in my skin, I feel like it is capable of really cleaning and kind of exfoliating without being too harsh, because the physical scrubs can be really hard on the skin. And then the chemical ones can also, if you have sensitive skin, you know what I'm talking about. They can also be very hard. And this one, I feel like it does the job. It's kind of a in-between. And vitamin C is supposed to help brighten your skin. So, there's that. I'm still using one from Dr. Renault, but I can't find it anymore, so I decided to try the Sephora one. Plus, it's good for traveling when you cannot really take a lot of liquids with you. And this will do the trick because you can use it daily, since it's not really harsh on the skin. And you don't need your huge bottle of face cleanser. Self-tanning drops from Isle of Paradise. I didn't go out much this summer, unfortunately, due to work. But I miss a good tan, especially now that winter's coming. I love a good tan. I always feel more confident with a tan on, so I decided to give this one a try. This is the medium one, the they have the dark one. I thought that since I'm white, very pale at the moment, at least I think I am, I would give the medium a go first. And then as winter's over and we go into spring, I may give the dark a try, but we'll see how this one works first. This is in the shade cool bronze. At Sephora they only had two shades. I think this one was the lighter one that they had. I was scared that the other one would be really dark for my skin tone, so I decided to give this one a try. I've never purchased anything from Tarte before, so I hope it works. I hope this looks good. I also never tried liquid contour, so kind of excited about it. I've seen so many good reviews and so many people themselves, and I was like, it looks so gorgeous. I needed to try it. Plus, the package is gorgeous. Still clean and new, so it doesn't smell like anything. No. The first time I tried to open this, I was like rotating the lid for so long. It took me half a minute or more to realize that I was supposed to. Not my proudest moment, I'm not gonna lie. But it's okay. So, I actually bought two. I don't know where it is. Here it is. I bought two. Why? Because I am a little bit paranoid that I'm going to miss on the sale, and what if I love the product and next time I want to buy it, it's not on sale? That would be a problem. So I bought two. I better love it. Otherwise, I am going to have to give it to someone, to one of my friends or so. Fingers crossed, I'm going to like it. Now we have, also from Tarte, the blush. This is blush tape, liquid blush in the shade pink. This was the only shade that they had at Sephora, which I was a little bit, you know, disappointed. Because I don't know if pink blush is just my go-to blush shade, but I decided to give it a go because, like I said, cart was with 25% off, so. But I've come to realize that Sephora does that a lot. I could have just purchased one counter. An ambulance outside. I don't know if you could hear that. Hope it's not too loud. Pretty much the same package as the contour, but it's pink. And this time I know. I'm excited to give these a try. A lot of my friends say that the moment they tried out Tarte, they fell in love with the brand, so who knows? Okay, now we have, also from Tarte, Lip Plump. It's in the shade Primrose Maracuja. I heard, again, really great things about their Juicy Lip Plump. They also only had one shade, they only had Primrose. I was not the only one taking advantage of the sale, so. I haven't tried it yet. I'm pretty sure they go like I'm sorry if the disposition here looks different, but my phone fell down and yeah, I needed to put it back up. I don't know if it's exactly the same as it was. I'm very excited to give this one a try. I never really use lip plumping lipsticks or lip glosses, but I don't know. Some people said that this one didn't really hurt that much. It was like soft on the lips. Why not? Okay, let's put it back in. So, with that purchase, I got two samples. The first one is from this perfume, Kaylee. I've heard about it, actually. I heard really great things about this. The brand at least. So I'm excited to smell it. It is vanilla 28. I think it's kind of a high-endish, medium-high brand. I may be mistaken with other brand with a similar name, but I think I remember seeing this one advertised on Sephora's website, and it was kind of expensive. I mean, all perfumes are expensive, you know, but some are just more than others. That's why the dupes are born, right? Sample that I got was this one. This is Hydra Grip Primer, a double dose to hydrate skin plus grip makeup. Hydro. Oh, okay, that's the French version. Hydrobase adhérente, une double dose pour hydrater les peaux, faire plus faire adhérer les maquillages. My French teacher rolling her eyes like, what have you been doing? This also looks rather fancy. So, unless it's very good. Oh, it's from Milk. Okay, I didn't know that. It's written right here. But I only realized it says here. Then we know it is fancy, yeah. I am excited to give it a try, but I don't know if I'll be repurchasing it. I do not know how to take it out of here. I think I am ruining the package. Okay, wait. I need clear instructions on how to open packages. There we go. It's pretty. It's very pretty. Milk Hydra. Okay. Will I be able to put it in place? That I am not proud, okay? I'm not proud of this because I was only supposed to buy one. I shouldn't even bought any, but I wanted to buy one, which is the this was not on sale, okay? This was not on sale and it was very expensive, and I kind of regret it and also kind of not, so it's a love-hate kind of thing. It is Charlotte Tilbury Pillow Talk Matte Beauty Blush Wand, Easy Liquid Blush, and that's the shade. Pillow Talk, a Dream Pop, the shade is a Dream Pop, and I spent many minutes deciding whether or not to take it, but then I decided to take it. Which I didn't decide was to accidentally... Oh, wait. We're actually not done. We have two other things. But what I didn't decide to do was get two of the same shade. Literally, same shade. Because I added to the cart. Added to my little shopping bag. And when I registered to buy, I saw the two of them and the lady, and as she was grabbing onto them, and I was like, holy moly, that was not supposed to happen. And part of me wanted to just go like, oh, I'm sorry, I grabbed two by mistake. But you know, there was a voice in me that was like, you're not gonna do that. You're not going to do that when there are people behind you and the lady at the counter is going to judge you. It's gonna be terrible. Are you sure you want to do that? Are you really sure? So I purchased two. I purchased two at full price. That hurt my bank account. It did, okay? It did, I'm not gonna lie. But my anxiety, well, it didn't let me just be honest with the lady. So now I have two, and I don't even know if I like the color, because this looks very red. And I'm not the kind of person who is like super popping blush. I know that it looks like I am right now, actually, on camera, but it's because it was part of video. In real life, I don't know, I hope I like it. I mean, people say amazing things about Charlotte Tilbury, so I just didn't want to buy it full price, nor did I want to buy two of the same shade that I don't even know if I'm gonna like. So again, I better like it. I don't know if I'll be able to just give this one to a friend. But I mean, if I don't like it, of course I'll give it out. I'm not gonna keep them just because. New, as you can see, I have a lot of blush around. So yeah, my anxiety sometimes makes me do things like that. It really hurts my bank account. They are not speaking to each other right now. Away. Ooh, I like that. Wait. Okay. There we go. We're gonna put you away. And I said these were the last items, but they're not. The last items are this. Clairon. I think that's how you say it. If it's not, I'm sorry. I'm not the best person with brand names, but this is Lip Comfort Oil 9 Chocolate. I heard so many amazing things about this lip oil as well, so I know that there are some dupes out there, but I have really sensitive lips, and that's why I wanted to give the original brand a try first, but it's not cheap either. I actually thought that this shade, number 9 chocolate, would be darker, because it looks rather dark here, but on my lips, it doesn't really look all that dark. I don't know. Smells like candy. Right now I'm actually wearing the color cherry, which I also bought. Is it darker? Like, I don't dislike it at all. I just wanted something a little slightly darker, you know? But I like it. I don't know, maybe it's my lips. It's probably my lips. Because they are kind of red already, so maybe if they were pinkier or not as red, the end result would be a little bit darker. But just these are the only products that I've tried, the lip glosses, lip oils, because I didn't try the contours or the blushes or the tanning drops nor the vitamin C powder cleanser. So these are actually the ones I was so excited to buy, and that's why I tried it right away. Now I have the final one, which is the lip covered oil in the shade 3 Cherry. Okay, I actually think it's darker. It doesn't look this dark in real life. At least I don't think it does. I don't know. I have to try it again. This is the shade that I was wearing before, which was cherry. Yeah, maybe it's darker because I was already with the cherry lip oil. I don't know. Again, some lip gloss sounds. Pretty much the same smell as the other one. I love it. I have sensitive lips, like I said, but I don't have allergy to this one. I have a lot of allergies in, when it comes to lipsticks and lip glosses, but this one doesn't dry my lips and doesn't give me any allergies, so I'm very happy with this purchase. Okay, I didn't need to talk all this much throughout the video, I'm not gonna lie to you, but I don't know, I'm sorry. I hope it wasn't too distracting. That wasn't the intention. I'm just gonna put it everything back in for some rummage sounds. For watching the video. Hope the talking wasn't too off-putting. But if you want a makeup video, ASMR video of just makeup tapping and no talking, let me know. And we can certainly do that. I will control myself and not talk. Anyway, thank you so much for being there. Night, rest of the day, morning, whatever. I hope you are doing great, and I hope you have a great day. I already said that. Yes, I did. Anyways, okay, it's time to finish the video.